It's the Thai duo to begin.
Low one.
Very early on, we get to see this receive, this trademark of Lin Minru, the Chiquita flick.
Left. Low one.
It's got such a flexible wrist. He can come over it, he can come around the side of it. And he doesn't make it too obvious whether he's going to do that or just tickle it, just kind of feather it over the net with a softer sort of touch receive. Beautiful. Sees that one off and flawless start here for Lin Minru and Chen Suyu. Nice block there. From Sayali, using the parallel, here's the tomahawk serve.
Left. One, three.
The quality.
Two, three.
Doesn't make it so easy to receive really powerfully, and it's a nice dwell with the third ball loop there. Wow. Goodness me. Well, I'm not sure you'd get much better action than that, even in a sort of quarter-final and semi. Credit to Sayali and Pan Kaoyoy for really painting a pretty picture of their ability. They trail by two. No easy way through here at the star contender. We've got Im Jung-hoon and Shin Yu-bin, the Koreans. They're the top seeds, and two-time vice world champions Hayato and Hanamoto seeded second. No Team China players are playing the mixed doubles. We've got the Olympics coming up this month. So excited for that. So a lot of the Chinese players are having a closed-door training camp in Chengdu. But great to have Chen Xintong and Lin Gaoyuan involved, the defending champions of all three events. We will have a new mixed doubles winner. A winner, should I say, this time.
4-8.
Nice faded shot there. Four is the lead, three is the need. Did well there, Siley, to just caress that ball back off the net, but they were still on the front foot, Lin Minru and Chen Suyu, and they edge closer to sealing the deal here. That's brilliant play.
9-5.
You've barely got any time to recover. How she dealt with Lin Minru's counter.
9-6.
Four game points. See, the service success has been key. 54.5% for Lin Minru and Chen Suyu. But there was more to it than just that. More decorated pair here with the serves at the start of the second game. Lin Minru was playing with Zheng Yijing for many years, winning a lot of big titles together, but now paired with Chen Suyu, perhaps because Zheng Yijing wants to primarily focus on her singles route. Beautiful flick there, wow. So difficult to do anything against. Can't even hear the contact. That's how fine it is. And again, and it's especially difficult to do anything about it in doubles because he knows, Lim Min Roo, that your serve's coming cross table. Has to. Shovel serve here. With how this has been happening, that seemed like the last thing that they needed. 4-1 here in the second game.
Left. 4-1.
Dispatches this one, Lim Min Roo.
1-5.
Looking like a kind of different match now. It's from the world number 8. That wasn't even a long ball. Swoops in over it. And say
1-6.
Lee here. Should I say Pankajo was just a bit disappointed that she couldn't do the same.
6-2.
Over the table, they're so strong. You can see the fundamentals, the balance, silhouette of each shot. So compact, so much racket speed coming over, barely seems to cost them any positioning at the table. You know exactly when to go for the killer blow, when to keep it slow. Maybe that was just a little bit wild there from Lin. Takes a bit off it, and that helps Chen Suyu get in her big strokes. Just two away here from going two up. Seven game points. Oh, they're going about this in double quick time, aren't they? We've had the Asian Cup, Asian Games. Some really brilliant table tennis tournaments here. Had the World Junior Champs back in 2019 as well in Thailand.
Love to.
It was the first time I ever came, and yeah, can't speak highly enough of it.
1-2.
They're a rising nation in table tennis. I mean, you think of their most famous players, the Sweaterbutt sisters, right up there. Particularly Sudhasini Sweaterbutt. Actually defeated Manika Batra last week. The contender tune is. We knew this flick could be a difference maker. A silky lefty with this serve here. Wow! Well, that's going to be hard to beat in terms of rallies of the day. Flying backhands out of picture there. Just electric counter topspin play. That was so easy on the eye there. And I love the way that they didn't just stay away from the table, tried to fish and lob. They kept the foot on the gas. They tried to get back the position at the table that they'd lost initially. Has that inspired them? Just kind of in their flow state there.
4-6.
Well,
6.
Well, the touch was nice, and Lemon Rue really had to scuttle across to get to it. They're going to call a timeout here. Sayali and Pankawioi in the mixed doubles event, and they've got to win this at least. Beautiful angle. It's just what the doctor ordered. Can they guarantee themselves a 2-point cushion? They can't. This flick of Lin Minru, the elbow's especially higher there, and that one has less topspin on it and more side spin. That's why the backhand of Sai Li goes into the net.
Left. 7-0.
To seal the deal, kick a serve, but they weren't fooled by it. Lin Minru's after motion was there to try and make the receiver think there was backspin on it, but managed to identify that and get the bat high timing on top of the bounce.
8-9.
Both look very relaxed. Just treating the pressure as a privilege here, enjoying the process, but that is a wounding shot from Lin Minru. Absolutely unreturnable, and two match points.
11-8.
There we go. That's all she wrote. 11-8 in the third.